Well, this is fire. Oh, damn, it's hot. This fence is hella hot. Well, there was a lot of smoke. Oh, it's right there. I hope they got fire insurance. Better turn the water on. Well, from what somebody told me was that's where the weed house was at. They're growing, I guess, over there. I guess somebody must have left the lights on too long. Damn, son. Looks like that fire's getting moving a little bit too fast there, buddy. It's like everybody in town is driving this way for some reason. I wonder why. That smoke's kind of close. For today, hardly anybody drives down this road. Today, the whole town of Oroville just drove through here. Look, these people don't even live here. Oh, yeah, they live here. Oh, there, that's quite close. Where's that State Farm insurance guy when you need him? That mother's in. Oh shit, it goes to flames. Sorry for that guy that lives there. Oh, cobble fire. That truck? I don't know who lives there. Get to the chopper! Yeah, it's hella busy over here, cuz. Oh, here goes the big guns. Everybody get the hell out of the way. So they can come and do their job so we can go back inside. Yeah, get the fuck out of the way. Stop being nosy. Firemen are not gonna listen to you guys. Sorry. What is God? Put the fire out, or you drink the bottle of water? Or jerk. I think for as long as I've lived here, and known this, my wife and her family, this is the busiest the street has ever been. Ah, there they are, detained now. So the fire started over there. It's worked its way across that field over there. I would go over and walk, but I'm only in flip-flops right now. What was that?
All these freaking nosy-ass people.
As long as I've known you and we've lived here, this is the busiest the street has ever been. So that guy, he doesn't live here.
Neither does this guy.
This guy doesn't live here.
And that guy down there with the purple shirt, he don't live here. Neither does that big old truck right there.
Some. Nosey-ass.
I just don't understand. There's a fire, but people are driving by. Hit that car. I wish you would hit that car. Did you see that fire truck that came by?
What?
And he just drove by. It was like, oh, what's going on?
Are these guys undercover bosses? Tell them where to go?
No. What happened to that fire truck that was here before?
It went down that way. They brought in like a dozer and some other stuff.
I wonder if he's an off-duty fireman because he just went ahead
and... Look at this, a new car.
Brand new car.
Brand new truck. No water. No hose. Let's go. There goes Mater. Mater to the rescue. Oh, man.
Man, they should probably watch where they're going or else they'll hit somebody.
That's alright.
I don't understand all these people. Did you see our pastor was driving by here, too?
Yeah, he looked familiar in the truck.
The black one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, we should go and drive down there, see what's going on.
For what?
So I can get closer look.
No, I ain't driving down there. Closer look.
I'll put the GoPro on.
Nigga, you should go walk down there. Like this following guy. Go walk down there with him.
No, you see the way that my flip-flop structured? It would be impossible for me to do that.
First of all, they're not
flip-flops. Slippers.
Man, even the sign is nosy.
This nigga That's definitely cool. doesn't live here. He no, lives on the street. Oh, one already came. It's already down there.
There was three down that way.
Yeah, one came and went straight down that one.
I wonder if it's the pot fire.
Do you think it's the pot fire?
Well. It just gets stitches. I don't know.
Must have had a bad harvest and somebody snitched on them.
That sucks because it's all dry field like it is back here. And we're in a drought and then people are watering their grass.
Yeah, they want to save their grass and not their house. Okay.
It's not even their house. Their rental.
What a hater.
My bad.
You just put those people on blast because you know this is going on YouTube, right?
I don't care. We're not YouTube affiliated with them.
So it's white smoke. That means they should have it contained.
You think so?
Yeah, white smoke. I think.
So I was telling my mom, there might be a chance that the fire is out of control, so you should probably hurry up and go. You know what she said? So she walks to the freaking front door right here with just a towel on. Like this. So if we really had to evacuate, my mom would be naked.
Oh, there goes that. Oh, no.
That's the water tower.
Kelly Bridge. Dead. Oh, dead. That's why it took her forever, because
they driving down for me. Kelly Ridge.
Forgot. You did say that they were getting rid of Oroville. They were getting rid of the Oroville police
First
and the
of all,
fire.
Kelly Ridge is in Oroville. It's
oh,
up
is it?
By the dam. Kelly Ridge is
It's still there. Pretty far.
They're the voluntary services. They ain't in no rush. They ain't getting paid.
So those are like
these people are nosy. Yeah. Like you're just holding up traffic for nothing for people who want to go home like that Sangoman.
I think he lives on the street.
He does live on the street. Them people don't live on the street.
Yeah, these people don't live on the street.
Mater.
Mater.
Mater, watch out. Dang, on, she's hella mean. She didn't even want to let me go.
Look at those cool guys. Well, We're gonna go to Dollar Tree and check out the Blu-rays.
He don't live here. Dang, can this guy just come out? Like, these people are helping me. Look at that. Look at that.
What the f- I hope that's their house.
What? Why would you say that? Look, rubbernecking. Freaking Bologna people are hella stupid.